So I've had a few seconds to think about the things that bother me about Apple, and I came down to a couple of things, main things. The first thing is the attack on Linux with patents, or patents in general. Apple really likes patents now, and it creates all these cartels or pools or consortia, whatever you want to call it, with companies like Microsoft, and trying to impede the spreading of things like Android and Linux and so on and so forth. The second thing is the hype and the future, where perhaps people will be so affected by marketing that they will choose things based on brands instead of actually based on merits and technical advantages. And I think we live in a world where people are just encouraged to think of even a computer based not on the components but based on the brand. And I don't think that's a very healthy thing, especially if you want to actually drive the advance, the state-of-the-art products further, and not just the kind of the richest company or the company that's got very good public perception. I can think of a few more things that I should point out. I have no issues with the prices of Apple. They can charge whatever they want as long as they don't force people to buy it, unlike Microsoft. And I do commend sort of Apple for not being Microsoft and trying to force down the channel people to buy Apple products. I can barely